I am blessing the name of the Lord who is in heaven. I know who He is. He is the creator of my careers. He is Jesus who made me to be found at this place at this moment. Let I start blessing and blessing this moment. I know children of Lord can be ready to box me in their ears because we are displaced because of preaching the good news. This Jesus who knows us may be together with you so that you hearken on what all we are speaking at this moment. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray like this. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I know.
Mina chua.
Your power,
nguvu yako,
your way of answering,
namna yako ya kujibu,
can allow me to preach the good news today, to preach this good news of what I've got at this moment. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord who created everything is able to help you, able to help me, able to help your house and whoever is together with you into your house. This moment I want to speak one thing. Be very quickly to understand what I'm speaking, because I am talking as a person who is pushed by the Spirit to speak something. My word is what?
Neno langu ni nini?
I am speaking on.
Niku nasemeya pa.
The enemy must die instantly.
Adui anapashwa kufa paka pale.
The enemy
Adui
must die
anapashwa
instantly.
Kufa paka pale.
On the spot.
Paka pale.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say he must die.
Sema anapashwa kufa
instantly.
Paka pale.
Let me tell you,
acha nikoneshe,
if God was not a killer,
kama Mungu asikukwake muuaji,
he could not be respected.
Asikupashake kuheshimiwaka.
There was no people who were respecting God if he has not again killed your person. God had sent his messenger, and the messenger in question was Moses, to rid them people of
Israel
from the place where they were suffering. And when Moses has gone, was gone with the word of negotiation to negotiate to
Pharaoh,
while he had rather the place, he start to negotiate. In the negotiation, what happened? Pharaoh refused. Let me tell you, enemies are refusing negotiation. Enemies, if you want to negotiate with them, are refusing. When Moses arrived there and start to negotiate to the person, the enemy refused and he said, I'm not in need of negotiation. Raving at a certain time, God said, Moses, if you saw this one refusing negotiation, let me tell you what I will do unto him. And a God come and start to kill. He killed the first person, he killed the second one. Pharaoh said, no, go, go, because of what? The death has entered in our country. When the enemy is killed, you will see. If the enemy is killed, you will see. He will reject you. When your God is not killing enemies, now the reason you see, your enemies are proud. Your enemies are proud. Because of what? Your God is not killing them. If your God killed them, you will see your enemies. They will kneel before you. Because of what? There is death unto them. Say God must kill instantly. Again, God must kill instantly.
Mungu anapashwa kuwa paka pale.
Are we together? Are we together? You must get this message correctly. If your God is not killing, your enemies will persist to be to you, will persist to follow you. Now, when God will kill them, you will see all your enemies will be scattered out by seven ways. That the reason he had spoken. Me, your God.
Me, Mungu wako.
If you,
kama wewe,
you know me,
unanijua mimi,
and me, I know you.
Na mimi nakujua wewe.
One day,
siku moja,
while your enemies will come at you,
saba, adui bako matakuya kwako.
By coming,
mukuya,
the come in one way. But after having until by God, I will scatter them out in seven ways. Now, if your God is not scattering them in seven ways, then all of a sudden you see they are initiated, they are gathered, because your God is not scattering them out. Now he must kill them on the spot. On the spot. God say, let her create human being.
Mungu akasema acha niumbe mwanadamu.
Let her create a human being.
Acha niumbe mwanadamu.
That human being he created.
Ule mwanadamu aliumba.
He didn't create the infant.
Asikumumbake.
He didn't create the infants.
Asikumumbake bule.
He didn't create the infants. God didn't create the infants. God created an adult. Hallelujah. Asikumbake bebe. Anaumba mukubwa. He didn't create the infant, but to create an adult. Because of what? God knew that if you have created a baby, the baby has not known anything. Let her create an adult. Because an adult is a person who knows everything. An adult is a person who can replicate. And you too. Today, you were born, you were baby. It was at your family. But into the face of God, today as you are there, you are not Elena. You are a mature person. You are a mature person. Let me tell you, you are a mature person. A mature person is a person who is able to replicate and to defend himself when it's a problem. When it's a problem like this, he starts to defend by himself because of what? He is a mature. Say, I'm not premature. I'm not premature. I am a mature to defend myself. To defend myself. I know you too. God created you a mature. A person who has got maturity to defend,
ya kudefendre
by yourself,
paye mwenyewe.
Now,
sasa,
to defend are,
kudefendre je.
If they are good things,
kama kuko bitu bizuri,
you are not to defend.
Unapaswa defendre.
You are not to defend.
Unapaswa kudefend.
Now, when they are bad things,
wakati kuko bitu bibaya,
you must defend.
Because you must resist. Unapaswa kujimba.
God created you to resist against every bad thing, any evil thing, you must resist against it. Because what? You are a mature. The God who is not killing is a God. What we can call is a bad God. That God who is not killing is a God who is challenging matter to the people. If your God is not terrifying your enemies, it is him who is giving them there to come unto you. Ananias and Sapphira, when they came to Petro, they stood up like this. What happened? They start to lie. They are seeing the servant of God as their friends. And the servant of God said, no, because you saw me as your friend, let me tell you, I will show you. Today, you are to die. And on the spot, Ananias died. The wife came to. It is war. What shall we do? And this, Petro said, you see. And you too, you will die. And Sapphira too, die. And all the people respected the word of God. They respected the word of God. If the witch is coming unto you and sit upon you and rob your wealth and rob whatever you are and destroy your life, it is because you've got something that is not killing. The Bible had spoken what? Whatever pagans need, your father who is in heaven knows that and you need it. Pagans are in need of quivers. They are in need of quivers. They are walking with quivers. It is a God to know that and act to, we must walk with quivers. Whatever pagans are lit up, your father who's in heaven knows that, and you too, you are lit of it. Quivers, thunderbolts, whatever it is killing. If they follow you back, you kill, you replicate, and then you will see, you will walk correctly on the
ones.
You become a chief, you are walking. If Mbunda was not killing, we could not respect him. If today we are respecting him because he's chef, it is because if you chaff with him, a lion will happen at you. Direct people say no. Bunda is very dangerous. If you are not dangerous, they can't fear you. If you are not dangerous, no one can fear you. Be dangerous for having respect to the world. Be dangerous for having life into the world. If you are not dangerous, my friend, no one can fear you. Tell your neighbor, if you are not dangerous, no one can fear you. No one. Be dangerous for having respect. Be dangerous for having respect. If I'm watching at this, I saw. Yes, if I'm a prophet of God and I'm very dangerous, I am a believer and I'm very dangerous, I will have respect because of what all people will start to say. No, don't chaff with the word because he's very dangerous. He can kill you, he can do this and that. And you start to
live.
And you are going. A snake is living in freedom because of what? Because of what? Answer me. Because
it's very dangerous.
He's living in freedom because of what? The dog is living in freedom because of what?
Because of what?
The fish is not living peace because of what?
Samaki ashishake salama njuu ya nini?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Is the fish living in peace?
Eske samaki anaishika msalama?
Because of what?
Njuu ya nini?
Is not dangerous.
Ana dangere.
But the snake,
menyoka,
is very dangerous and is living in peace. The lion,
Simba,
is living in peace.
Leopard,
is living in peace. Even witches, them too, they are living in peace because of what? They are very dangerous. And you two children of God, you must be dangerous because your father is dangerous. The son of a dangerous,
mutoto wa dangere.
Him too is dangerous.
Na ye ni dangere.
Your father is dangerous.
Baba yako ko dangere.
But you are not dangerous.
Me uye una dangere.
Ah, that is not true. Your father dangerous.
Baba yako dangere.
And you are not dangerous.
Uye una dangere.
No. That is what the mistake what you are mistaken. Be dangerous for having the freedom into the world. Into the book of Romans, chapter number 1, and verse 18, see to verse 25. You will hear God speaking what? The wrath of the gods, wrath of the lords, is revealed to the unrighteousness people.
Kanaonekanaka kubantu yake baaki.
Unrighteousness.
Kanaonekanaka kubantu bashipo aki.
They are seeing the wrath of God.
Beko naona kasirani ya Mungu.
So that they took it in mind.
Tubaibebe mwakiri.
And to see God manifest.
Kisha kuona Mungu mutendo.
Unto us.
Na kwetu shi.
Unto us.
Ndani yetu.
Unto us.
Mwetu shie.
Kwa. Shie.
Kwa shie.
God is revealing
Mungu kuna funua
by many miracles.
Miujiza mingi.
Na unto them,
asa kwa bobo,
God will be revealed
Mungu atafunuliwa
unto the wrath.
Mukasirani.
Now if
asa
they saw the wrath of God,
panaona kasirani ya Mungu,
then they will say God is manifested.
Mungu kuna tenda.
God is manifested.
Mungu kuna
jimanifested. God is manifested. Mungu eko manifeste.
Mungu eko manifeste.
When though they saw the loss of God, they say God is manifested.
Mungu eko na
but
manifeste.
If they saw the miracle,
kama banona miujiza,
they are not speaking anything.
Abasema ke kintu.
That is today,
Jo Leo,
you enemy, we must have this prayer of enemies to die instantly. Enemies to die instantly. If you don't want your enemies to die because he's your father, because he's your mother.
Kama wewe upende badui bako kufa njuni baba yako njuni mama yako.
I would like all the enemies of this church to die instantly.
Bote kanisa ikufa paka pale.
To die instantly.
Kufa paka pale.
Because I'm not progressing because of enemies. You too, you are not progressing because of enemies. If you were the enemy of your father, your father could kill you instantly. Now your father is your enemy, and you say, no, he is my father. They are no love of us. They are speaking what? When the suffering will be on, when the suffering is now, will abound. The love of others will walk scald. And the Lord
says,
stand up and you see. Stand up and you see. I will make your enemies to be your footstool. And you walk and put to them. Now, if God come to react today, and you saw, you start to walk up your father, your mother. Why can I get sorrow? No! Those are my enemies. I must walk up unto them. If you are my enemy, whether you are my brother, whether you are my sister, whether you are my uncle, God will make you to be my full stone, and I will walk upon you. Whether you are what? We can be praying together, me and you. We are praying like this. We are singing together. But if you are the one of my enemies, I will walk upon you like this. Because the Lord will make you to be under and me to be upon you. I will be upon you. Are we together here? Are you getting this message? Are you ready to call God for killing your enemies? I am asking you, are you ready to call out to come for killing your enemies? Are you ready? We can stand up for this prayer now. Are you ready?